Hello everyone, how are you? How are you? How are you? How are you? This is Unique Makeovers DIYs. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for the support you've been giving me this far. In case you're new here, kindly subscribe and do not forget to press the notification bell so that whenever I upload a new video, you're able to see. And for those who have been here before, thank you so much for the support this far. So today, I just want to show you a simple routine that I'm using to maintain my hair, to take care of my hair during the quarantine. So I'll begin by showing you the products that I use for my hair. So the first product I use is the molding gel. This is the gel that is used to retouch dreadlocks. So that's the first thing that I get to use. Then the second thing is I have the spray, the styling dread spray. This it's meant just to soften the hair, and it has a content of protein in it, so makes my hair more healthy and also at least wet it when I'm working on it. And then the last product here is whipped shea butter. This is actually the most important product here, because it contains so many things that I need for my hair. It's made up of shea butter, coconut oil, avocado oil, castor oil, pure honey, lavender oil, vitamin E oil, and vanilla oil. So those are the three products I'll be using. Yes, so let's stay tuned and let's get to learn. I hope someone will learn on how they can maintain their hair, also during this quarantine period that we are not allowed, or rather, for you to go to the salon, you have to have a mask, and also no queuing and such. So you can do it at home as long as you have the product. So stay tuned and let's begin. The first thing that I need, I'll need to spray my hair a little bit. I need to spray my hair a little bit with the styling dread spray. So I washed my hair not long ago, so it's a bit wet. So I'll not need to do a lot of spraying. So that will be sufficient. Then you massage your hair evenly. Massage all over to ensure that the spray is well saturated in the scalp. Yes, just massage it. Yeah, and then the next thing I'll do, I'll take a little wax, the molding gel, not so much, because the hair, actually this is a lot, because my hair is short, so I do not need a lot of it, because I'll be adding the whipped shea butter, this much. So smear on your hands. And then on your hair, make sure all parts have a portion of it. So as well, massage it on the hair. Massage it on the hair. Just make sure you do it well. And you massage everywhere. Yes. Yeah, see my hands do not have it now. Then you'll take the third product. Smear it on your hands and make sure smear it on your head. Again, massage the head well so that it gets to the scalp, so it just doesn't remain on your hair. It also gets to the scalp, so that it gives the scalp that healthy texture that it needs. So I do not need to add more. So instead of using these, at times you can use the leave-in treatment as well to treat my hair, to treat your hair. So now that I treated it the other day, so I've just decided today I'll not treat. So yeah. So then I have a very important thing here, this sponger. It helps the baby locks to form. Yeah, okay, mine have formed, but now to bring them together again so that they're well formed, this is what you use. So you start massaging from one side using the mat. So you continuously do this. The entire head. Actually, make sure you are making the same circular movement. So if you decide to do clockwise, make sure you do. So I was doing like this. So I have to do like that also this other side. So that, because if you do anti-clockwise, you'll be undoing what you have done the other side. So you continue doing that until the formation of all baby lots are done. So that's how I retouch my hair. And so guys, you do not have to struggle. You do not have to struggle on what to do with your hair. So you can just adopt this methodology and it will be, you'll be good to go. So keep massaging. If you want, you can get yourself into a dryer so that the hair dries, but as for me, I'm good to go. By the time evening comes, it will have fully dried, and so I do not need to get to a dryer. But once in a while, I get to get into it. So that's how I do it. So hope you have learned 1, 2, 3, and you're going to apply it to manage your hair in the house. Yes, thank you so much for watching, and may God bless you as we continue doing this together. Thank you.